Shade, Blade, 57, let's play. All it. Alright. Want my arrows back? And I need the incriminating letter, where is it? Oh, it's under books. What am I doing? There it is. Run. Running. Ha!
Wait.
Ha!
The only mistake was you showing your face. You've committed crimes against...
Yeah.
I'll just confiscate any stolen goods you're carrying. Then you're free to go.
Teehee. Planted the letter. Kill in the city, planted letter, yay. And I guess if we need money, I always got that family treasure thing and stuff. Hey.
Ah, at last. I've been anxiously awaiting your return.
Okay.
Yes, I know. As does Astrid. You have done well and have earned both your reward and a bonus, as I have mentioned.
Haha.
But you should know that we have a more pressing matter to deal with. It's... Cicero has been an incident. You should proceed into the sanctuary. I'll let Astrid explain.
Okay.
You're back. Good. You'll want to hear this. Most kind.
The jester's cut feels as bad as it looks.
You're back.
Damn it.
This never should have happened. We knew better. We knew better, and still we let our guards down. Ugh.
What?
I admit, even I'm having a hard time disagreeing with you.
Marrow is dead. I know. But we've got bigger problems right now.
The fool went absolutely berserk. He wounded Vizara, tried to kill me, and then he fled. I knew that lunatic couldn't be trusted.
Huh. It's
true, I'm afraid. Cicero was a little whirlwind. Slashing this, laying that. It would have been funny. But trying to murder someone.
Don't forget the ranting and raving. About the Night Mother, how she was the true leader of the Dark Brotherhood. And Astrid was just a pretender.
Mm-hmm.
Look, we've got to deal with this situation. You've got to deal with this situation.
Because I'm the only one that can get shit done, apparently, according to this game.
I want you to find that miserable little fool and end his life. But first, find my husband. Make sure he's all right. After the attack, Ombjorn flew into a rage. When Cicero left, Ombjorn went after him. They disappeared into the wild. Search Cicero's room. Maybe there's something in there that sheds some light on where he might have gone. Let me know the minute you find something. Calm everyone down.
Okay, cool. Blah. blah, blah. Yeah, so you have to take the book. What else is in here? Anything worth looting? Not a lot.
Have you found something?
Yeah, the book's sitting right out in the open. That you guys apparently missed.
The Dawnstar Sanctuary? Whatever for. Never mind, it doesn't matter. Every moment, find Arnbjorn, and then send that jester's twisted little soul.
Yay, whatever. I got my own horse now. The fastest horse in the game. Well, yeah, more or less. And a throwback to Oblivion. Shadowmere. So let's do this. Cool. I'm fast traveling. But having the horse will definitely make getting places faster. We spin the table. Aw, Shadowmere's not with me.
Please come and
whatever. Whatever. I should hit up the hidden chest while I'm here. Yeah, no. I'm not gonna do that.
Should have figured Astrid would send you. Oh, what gave it away?
All the blood.
Yeah, gotta admit that little Chester's good with that butter knife. But don't worry, I gave as good as I got. In there, through the door. Some old sanctuary by the looks of it. I would have followed him, but I don't know the phrase. Alright, you convinced me. Doubt I'd be much good to you anyway. The little fop cut me pretty deep. But I slashed him good. Pretty sure I severed an artery. Don't know what you're gonna find in there. But you can probably just follow the blood.
Cool. Sad part is that actually is fairly true. So is freedom. Freedom's also an illusion, but I don't want to start too much controversy.